And Chesapeake police arrested a woman for a deadly shooting. 22-year-old Tia Johnson faces first-degree murder and firearm charges for a February 12th shooting on Grady Crescent. 40-year-old Martario G. was shot and killed at the Bainbridge Commons Apartments. Johnson is currently being held without bond.